We're violinists, and we like to say we play the hardest instrument. We're violinists. Of course we practice for 40 hours a day. We're violinists. We're not being elitist. Elitism is part of the culture. We're violinists. We're not gonna be useful anywhere else in the world, but the moment you hand us a 200-year-old piece of wood, we're gonna cook up.